MBA. So I'll start with what is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the world's largest network on the internet. You can use LinkedIn to find the right job, internship, connect, and strengthen your relationship. As we all know, LinkedIn is very essential if you want to enter a corporate world, or if you are a professional, or you are aiming to attract customers. So LinkedIn is very essential for that. So LinkedIn stats, there are over 530 billion members, 20 million companies, and 40% of members use LinkedIn daily. As we all know, everyone has a habit of checking LinkedIn every day. Like there are many friends and colleagues connected, so we come to know who's doing what and stuff. So there are 1 million posts, videos, and articles shared daily. Okay, so why is LinkedIn essential? So LinkedIn is essential because we can join many different groups. Like I am a part of a few CFA and finance and MBA groups. So you come to know what's happening around the world through those groups. Participate in conversations. You can contact anyone that you are interested in talking to. It just doesn't have to be for a job or something. You can just connect with them for certain information that you'd like to know. Start a conversation. Reconnect with university colleagues, get introduced to many suspects and prospects, recommend people, endorse people, and be recommended and endorsed back. As we all know, there's a feature on LinkedIn where we can endorse people and recommend them. Okay, why having a LinkedIn profile is important. Whether recruiters accept the fact or not, Google candidates. Everyone searches your profile before hiring you. As in your profile, you can also see who has searched for you if you are a premium member. They'll connect with you, and you'll come to know about more job postings to appear in recruiters' search. Globalization and good way to be in touch and continue. LinkedIn also helps us create a personal branding. We can make a few friends through LinkedIn. Real and truthful, where the profiles are real and truthful. You cannot add something which is not there. So, hence it's truthful. Limited but correct information. Something more about you. Active job search, and you know more about people. So there's a summary section in LinkedIn, which is very important because the summary describes who you are as a person, what you're searching for, what's your achievements and stuff. So it has to be precise. It shouldn't be long. So the summary section in the LinkedIn is very critical. LinkedIn summary can be crucial in providing you a distinguished edge over the other by presenting your professional and personal accomplishment as a package by using interactive language. We should always take the opportunity. It creates an impact, and it is very similar to the section called as "Tell me about yourself." Okay, and again, it helps us to know our audience, and it creates a rough sketch, like basically your rough sketch about who you are and your details. And the next is, why is LinkedIn essential for MBA students? Anyone who has conducted a job search outside the nurturing campus recruitment knows how powerful tool LinkedIn is, because it really helps you to find a job. So these are the stats which shows how many users are now actively using LinkedIn. It's basically 2016 ka stats. I wasn't able to find last year's. So as we know, the numbers have grown exponentially. Why is LinkedIn very much important for MBA students who are still studying? It's a great platform to connect with professionals. If I find someone intriguing, or someone in finance that I want to know more about, I can connect to them. It's the ultimate personal branding platform. You can brand yourself through LinkedIn. The best place to get hired. We have talked again and again about how LinkedIn is very important to get hired and one of the best places. Remain on the top of what's happening in the industry. Why is LinkedIn important for professionals? There are many job recruiters and managers that are on LinkedIn. LinkedIn will help you find job faster because hiring managers and recruiters are already using it. 87% of recruiters find LinkedIn to be the most effective when vetting the candidates. As we all know, when recruiting someone, a background check is conducted. So LinkedIn could be a very important tool for that. Your LinkedIn profile builds trust and credibility. As we discussed earlier, LinkedIn is very trustable profile. Great networking opportunities. You will keep yourself up to date on job opening. As we know, there's a notification button in which if there a job comes in which you're interested, LinkedIn will notify you. What are the steps to create a LinkedIn profile? The first step would be go on the official LinkedIn site, click on join or sign up button. A new page will open. Fill up the details, your first name, last name, email address, and password. Click on join now or agree and join. So this is a screenshot of how to fill. Then the next step is a security check will pop up. A new page will appear. Fill up the required details about your country, province, city, and district, and click on next button. This is a snapshot of country, province, and district. A new page will appear. Fill the required information. Click on either I'm a student or continue. So again, this is a snapshot. So you can fill in your designation, recent job, and industries. A new page will appear asking you the confirmation code sent to your email address. After confirming the code, click on agree and confirm. Your home page will open. So this is how your homepage looks once you have opened it. Okay, how to select a picture? As we know, LinkedIn is a very powerful tool. So the photos that you must select should be very professional. They shouldn't be a selfie or something. And they should be a headshot. Your profile is your first impression. So as we know, the newspaper above the fold matters. So in LinkedIn also, above the fold matters a lot because it's just the keyword that the recruiters will search for. So priority should be above the fold, summary, and experience. Headline is also very important because it shows what you have done or what you're currently doing. A detailed LinkedIn headline is critical in increasing your findability, creating your professional credibility, and motivating the audience regarding the rest of your profile. And use the keywords that effectively identify your expertise, focus, and experience. Headline showcase speciality. If someone's an MBA, so the headline should show he's an MBA. If someone is a research analyst, the headline should show that the person is research analyst. You can edit this. The customize tool, you can add a URL as well because there are many IT professionals which need to provide their work. So LinkedIn LinkedIn has a special area in which they can provide the URLs as well. Summary section, again, summary section is one of the most important. So I thought I should focus it more. Many readers can't spend the time reading your full profile or resume, but a summary section provides just the gist of what you are and if you'd be perfect for the job or not, like if you would be even considered. Remember your priorities, above the fold, summary, and again, experience. So above the fold ensures the headline describe who you really are. Summary, as we have discussed it before, and experience, and make this functional, not chronological. Include relevant work first. Thank you.